count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Netwatch never sleeps.
Hi, Johnny! Alright, let's continue. What the fuck? We have not seen that one before! That's right, we got a motorcycle! Can I get on, guy? Yeah! We got David's jacket, baby! We got David's jacket! I'm so excited, finally! Finally, something from the anime! I'm sorry I spoiled it a little. But fuck you! I control what happens! Go watch the anime! It's great! Fucking great! It gets weird! Whoa! I'm being shot at! I didn't realize there was compass! Whoa, whoa! Cross Generation History. That's good. That's a good one. I like that. The music on the screen is great. So good. Why do I even have a star? Did I do something before? I don't know. We just got to meet up with Kakamoto. Let's go. Ditch the bike. It's cool. See, I'm a good driver. We ditch the bike and I'm going to movie theater? What is this? Let's do it. Domino's? Domino's what? Wait, where am I going? Okay, here we go. Up we go to the market, I guess. Okay. I think. It's weird that the radio follows me. Okay, then. There we go, all right. Now it's quiet, dark. It's nice. I turned down the audio a little bit. I hope it still sounds good. Excuse me, I will take that envelope, sir. Excuse me.
Does Arasaka not have enough of its own people?
Look around, sir. Things are heating up in the city.
I'm stealing
your boy!
You've
got to get to the Gab. Can't be denied, but I need to steal your buddy for a sec.
What are you?
What are we doing here? What am I? What are you? You called me here, fucko!
Why? What are we doing here?
You shall learn soon.
Somebody breaking glass!
Do you know who most wished to honor Arasaka-sama with the parade? His murderer. The irony makes me sick.
Cool. I thought Yori wasn't on for tradition? Oh, that's right, last time we talked about why
There's no time to waste, Beast.
Okay, hold on. Hold on, Takamura! I've got things to talk about! Okay, the last time I ended off questioning why Johnny? You know, why was Johnny the one to be like backed up into this biochip to be able to take over a body in the future? Because the idea of it does not seem like a punishment, right? Johnny was a terrorist against Arasaka's. But I guess, what did he say his name was? Yori? Yori, right? That's the son? I believe that's the son's name. The guy who killed Arasaka Daddy?
You have what they call ADD.
Shut up! Hey, Mama! How you doing? Gee, girl! Distractions! Distractions! Let me think. So the biochip, hiya! The biochip was supposed to be used for Daddy Arasaka! He spent a ton of money to get that biochip, I guess. I don't know. I try to read stuff on it. I don't really know, but I'm trying. So he spent a lot of money on it. He was supposed to use it for himself. But Yori, his son, decided to pretty much say, fuck you, Dad, and gave it to Johnny. Because I guess Yori found Johnny to be, like, a kindred soul? Because they both hated his dad? Or some shit? It's weird! Very weird! Which I don't... How old is Yori? How old is he? Because that was back in 2023? God, there's so many girls! And now it's...
they call ATD, ready to give you full attention.
Don't call me out like that, Takamura! Whoa!
I can wait. Whoa! Who is dying?
Wow! We're all dying, Takamura! I'll die a little bit. Except for Johnny, I guess. So yes, we did find out why it's Johnny. But it still doesn't make sense for the anime. Because that was back in 2023. Spending a ton of money on a biochip that could back up your body, or at least your memory, into a new body. That was something you had spent like billions of dollars on in 2077.
Life's good, eh?
It probably isn't super common, but I feel like people would really be buying that shit if they could. Why are you fucking kidding me? It's like a more immortal pill. I can't speak. I mean, I would do it. Would you do it? I would do it. I would take over somebody else's body. I don't care. I'd do it every goddamn day. All right, Takamura. How you doing? Hey, dude, let's get this shit cooking. Don't see what that's got to do with us, buddy boy.
Still don't see how this gets us anywhere.
I have had an idea. Look to the sky.
Whoa! Sky John!
The dash floats will pass precisely this way. If I could just get onto Hanako-sama's float, I could speak with her in private.
Get there how?
Why jump? Of course.
Hanako is Yori's sister? Is she a daughter of Arasaka?
B?
Shh. Why jump, of course? I don't like hearing that when I'm on, I don't like that. But okay, I'm always gonna go with these if I can. Impossible, even with implants.
Expectations way too high, Goro. Couldn't pull that off even if you had your fancy implants.
I have thought of a solution. While you are occupied with your shady dealings, I learned more about the floats. They are all kept in one place. Arasaka Industrial Park. It is there that they prepare them. We need only to break into the compound, find the right float, and inject a virus into its system. You will then be able to disable any security before I sneak inside.
Sounds doable. Yeah, we could do it. We could do it. We're fucking amazing. We did.
There's no time to waste, B.
What? Apple? I did think of the dungeon where you did. I did what? What did I do? Did it sound doable?
Lots of ways to skin this particular cat, you know. Gonna need.
I know what you need. It is taken care of. I have an infected shard. It was not cheap, but the man who sold it to me guaranteed it will work.
Shard, where'd you get it? And where'd you get it, bro? Where is this?
Where'd you get this shard?
Across the canal.
Kabuki. Might actually be half decent soft then. And if it isn't,
Ayo?
Got a few tricks up my sleeve too.
This is good
you
to know.
You see it's half soft, I see it's half hard, baby. You took someone over? Oh, yeah.
B?
Possession, baby! I mean, if you're gonna have a different body, you might as well take it for a test drive. Give it to me!
Let us move on.
I don't like this! What is it? I'm just doing things I'm not really paying
attention.
Take control
of the float is one thing, but not all. The security concerns me, the snipers especially. I will be an easy target. But I may have an answer. Okada-san mentioned the city cameras. If we gain access to them, we will see exactly where the snipers are. You can deal with them as I advance.
Are we gonna see a movie? Alright, what is the dirty work, my job? Nah, I like it, babe. I like it, sounds like a plan.
Sounds like a plan.
You agree just like that? The risks are considerable.
Yeah, well, getting more and more used to that.
And now, what would you say to a small test? We must try the shard. The camera control room is in front of us.
Some of this guy.
You must get inside and infect the network. That is all.
Uh-huh. And in the meantime, you'll do what? Crack open a can of suds?
I will not touch alcohol. At work, I will watch your back. Now, get to it.
That boss! I will not drink alcohol! At work! Oh, it's Okada song!
Listen, got a golden opportunity for you.
Word on the streets that when Wako says golden, it's usually a turd wrapped in crepe paper.
It's a sticky situation.
So, what's the spec?
Caroline Jablonski.
Shit.
Set off any buzzers for you. Murdered
shit,
in cold
shit,
blood.
Shit.
Made waves a few years back. They locked the guy up. But now there's a chance he could walk. Jablonski's family wants to balance the scales of justice for good. You'll finish him.
Got too much on my plate right now? Yeah, seriously, hold up, chickie.
Sorry. Got too much on my plate as it is.
Of course. So you give me a call when you change your mind. Putting this one on hold for you. You're the only one I trust with it.
Who's that lady? I see here. All right. Oh, I do have some. Okay. Cool. I was worried I had none. So, I need 14? Ah. It's so rude forcing me to do things that I don't want to do. Damn, you only have one. That sucks. Is there anything? I might as well just put it in there then. I might as well. Get that good body. And spontaneous obliteration is 0 out of 3? What? Shotguns, LMGs, and HMGs? Fuck, I don't know things. Adrenaline rush. Oh, max health, okay. Addition of the base effects, blood pumps, cyber wear, and health items now give adrenaline equals to 30% max health. I mean, that sounds good. I'll get that. Well, there's level 2, 3. Oh wait, 3 unlocks? Adrenaline mode. Okay, I see. I have 3 more points. Let me show you something else that I want. Wrecking ball. We don't really use a lot of blunt objects. Sadly. I love blunt objects, but this game is not really good with that. Okay, more adrenaline shit. Slap the butt! Kaiju is butt Jill. Why don't you slap me? That's so rude. At least take me out to dinner first. How you doing, No-Go? How you doing? How's your day going, dude? Oh, we good so far? I think I'm just gonna unlock this. As most of it's about health, but adrenaline sounds fun. You can also get a refund? Oh! Well, that's actually interesting. I didn't think that would be a thing. Huh. Alright, I like going to cool, because I'm cool. No. You know what? Fuck it, I want one of these. Get immunity to movement penalties and non-damaging status effects. Such as knockdown, blinding, etc. Ooh, but I like them both! That's only when adrenaline rush is active.
fucking worked.
Yay! Music, please! Come back to me!
System's ours.
The shard works. Good. The easy work we have done. To break into Arasaka Industrial Park will not be such a bed of roses. But before we discuss that...
What about guns and roses, though? You alright?
That's it. I have not eaten since yesterday. Give me the best on the menu.
I highly recommend the yakitori today.
What is yakitori?
Anything that isn't local, please.
What is yakitori?
See you tomorrow.
Can I have nom? I want nom.
Can't believe I'm saying this, but this socket scum might actually prove useful. He's a well-trained dog. Needs orders, that's all. And when he outlives his purpose, we'll flatline him.
What is this? It'll still be dangerous? You fucking know it.
He's not on his A-game, sure.
Leave it out and
he could decommish us easily.
Where's that come from? Ever seen him in action?
No.
What is it?
Just know. No way you
what
walk,
is
look
it?
And die.
We'll come back to this later.
What is this?
I don't know!
Hey, yakitori.
Okay, I have laid the plan. One, we break into Arasaka Industrial Park. 1.5, we hack Hanako-sama's float. 2, during the parade, with my help, you eliminate any snipers. 3, I get onto the float. 4, I convince Hanako-sama of the truth.
Om nom. Delicious! The fuck is it? I ate 2 at a time! Yeah, baby! I swallowed both the balls! You're the last one. Damn it, I kind of wanted achievement for it!
There's no time to waste, B.
Well, I'm wasting it all! Really out to get us killed, aren't you, buddy? Johnny back there!
This your elaborate seppuku ritual?
What? Why?
As far as I can see, you're trying to get us killed. Really like to know why.
The risks are substantial, yes. But we have no choice. Hanako-sama is our only chance. You have nothing to lose, as I do. I see it in your eyes. Now, we part. Reconnaissance is required.
You know, say let me out?
What
okay,
you
handle it.
Don't let him off his leash. Let him stray even a couple of feet. You can say...
You're a stranger in a strange land. Going with you.
True. And you with your hands, skills, mind of a thief. Agreed.
So
this we will do together.
Can I have another?
Louder!
What?
Louder?
in the flesh.
No, that's a TV, hon.
He eliminated the last obstacle between himself and complete power.
And they
surrendered it to him.
Tell me then, what do we call the murder of my father? Was that not a provocation? Was that not a...
Arasaka. An empire built to last. Before Yorinobu set fire to it from the inside, all of this began with him. The factions, power struggles, all of this. Ksa!
Ksa! Ksa! Why'd Saburo allow it to happen? That's Daddy Arasaka, right?
Why'd Saburo tolerate it all? Can't get my head around it. Could have kept his son on a short leash.
Arasaka-sama was a strong and disciplined man. The strongest man I have ever known. And yet, at a critical moment, he showed a weakness.
For Yorinobu.
For his daughter. When Yorinobu formed his band of hounds, declared war on his own family, Arasaka-sama could have crushed him with one word. Yet he did not, for he did not wish his daughter to suffer. Mm-hmm. When Yorinobu returned, his tail between his legs, she persuaded her father to give him a second chance. Do you understand? Hanako-sama saved Yorinobu from the consequences of his deeds.
I have a change of heart now! Just a wee bit! Nah, I don't think he blames Hanako! Nah!
Feels like that's about to change. Long as we get Hanako to believe our version of events. Conscience could also come into play. Assuming she's got one.
We must reach her first. Will you join me?
Might as well!
Sure, why not?
Let us go from here.
I hope you enjoyed it. Please come again!
Sawdust and plastic.
I don't even know what it was, man! What is yakitori? Never heard of that. Now let's get going. Oh! Time skipping! Why do they have to do it so abruptly? Alright, cool, we're here.
Come.
I totally existed for those 10 minutes or whatever it was. I jump on your car. Ha! Idiot! Look at you, guy! Dumb, dumb yellow car! It's actually very cute. Shut up. You got a dumb, dumb car. No entry! It says no entry!
We must just climb
Talk
up
about here. Just alert everybody to our ear! But it says we can't go!
Now, this way.
There could be items, bro. Chill out. Hold up. I don't like this.
Fortune smiles to us. It seems no one is here today.
I don't know about that, homeboy. I'm not liking this. Ancho Coronado? Cool? And why don't you take the elevator? I'll go upstairs. Seems like a smart idea to me. I could be on top of it. I just wanted to see if that would work. Was that my running? Or okay. Just wanted to see. Okay. I guess there's just nothing. I guess it's just empty to be empty? I do still want to find Lucy's strings. obviously. Could just have the amazing Lucy weapon. Without upgrading it. Now we got, wow. Now we got Davis jacket. So we jamming. Let's go, shitface. Ah, I had to press the button. You couldn't press the button? Access granted, thank you. And none of these mirrors work! They just didn't want to render it. Which, yeah, kind of based.
I would have called this a beautiful person. View of the city. If?
If?
Yeah?
If there was anything to admire.
Night City, that much?
I was gonna say if there's anything beautiful to look at. Probably the same thing.
Now, you must look for vulnerabilities, weaknesses, while I try to think of a diversion.
You don't tell you what to do!
Discover our intentions. A bit of sabotage is just what we need to divert their attention.
I'm just kind of surprised there's no items around. Just a wee bit. Alright, why are we up here?
You'll have the best view on the left. I will try here.
Thank you.
This old scope should be good for something. Shall we begin?
Mind running out getting a pizza? No, I guess let's do
let's
it.
Let's do this.
Let's do it. What are we doing? I don't know, let's do it. Scan the area. Oh. Been a while since I had scanned. Hello, people. Footbridge,
but it's guarded.
Okay. What am I exactly looking for? I can't I scan? Scan them! They're huge! How are you not scanning? I don't know where the scan is supposed to actually be at. Where is the scan at? What? What? Oh, okay.
We will use it to enter.
I have to go out of the scan? Like, now it's got the target back. You see? Why is it not actually scanning anything? Do I just skip ahead? Because it doesn't seem to want to let me scan.
Looks like a service tunnel by the road there.
Cool, cool, cool. Is there a way? No, I can't zoom in. That would have been too nice, huh? God, this is so fucking touchy. Insensitive little fuck. Okay, can we fuck off? I'm done scanning. I'm done. What? Why is it letting me scan it now?
Security hub's liable to be in that building.
Perfect for sabotage.
Yeah, no doubt. Basically, what those are for.
Transformer by the wall. See it?
We should use it to step up. This is not bad.
This is so stupid!
Camouflage turrets by the gate.
A last resort. I do not wish to die there.
Got eyes on the comm system. A lot of guards.
Got nothing to say to that, Valen?
I could use comms for a diversion.
How do I get out of this?
Think I've seen everything.
We have what we came for.
Yeah, good enough.
We going in?
Is this what you said before entering Kompeki Plaza? I wish to be certain we have not overlooked anything.
Well,
we should wait and observe. If nothing out of the ordinary happens, then yes, We go in then.
Sounds sensible. Better get comfy.
Let's do it, bitches! What's up, Bob? How's the broken boy doing today? Whoa.
What?
Why didn't you get
no
food?
Sudden movement.
Bitch!
Do you see
it? Cat!
That cat?
Mom, come here. I thought they all disappeared from the city. What? What? No, we play with cats here. What?
So? Cat like any other.
It is the first animal I see in Night City. Except cockroaches, of course.
First it was birds, then dogs. Cats actually put up a fight longest.
Perhaps it is a buckinickle.
Buckinickle! Aw, bro likes your guy! Appreciate! He's so cute! Look at Keisha, it's the same cat though! Which is curious! Is it really a cat? Or is it a camera? Cats don't exist, baka! Baka! It's just a cat!
Chill. It's just a cat.
Perhaps. Perhaps not.
They're keeping an eye on us.
My grandmother knew many, many stories about kitsune, kappa, bakeneko too.
Yeah, where'd you grow up? That's awesome. We're talking about yokai.
Where'd you grow up, anyway?
I am from the slums of Chiba 11. Once when I was desperate to leave there, bad memories washed away by time. I long only for the simple days of childhood.
Remember when I was a kid? No, let's talk about him. I don't really care about us. I want to talk about yokai though. But I probably should know more about V. Fuck. She's talking about yokai and cats are interesting to eat. Fuck you, Bob. Fuck you. It's just one. It's just what brought up the conversation. Shut up.
Childhood memories. Let's see. The hopping buildings. Running away from badges. Iron taste of blood from a split lip.
Yeah?
I remember the chemical stench of the canal, where we boys washed our shirts. Corporate transporters sometimes passed through our slum, Arasaka selecting children, but only the clean ones.
What? They recruit you for military service? Is this what Lucia's for? Where is Lucy from? Fuck. Cause her whole thing was she was taken from her village, right? And the Arasaka suits used her to enter into like the darkest part of the webs? There's something about those children being special? I don't remember much about that part.
Let me guess. So they could turn him into Corpo soldiers?
Exactly. When they chose me, I felt I had won the lottery. In the army, I was given everything I lacked before. Discipline, regular meals. And when I proved I was gifted, an education.
All you do is kill Arasaka's enemies. Anything good that puts food on the table.
Did what you had to keep from going hungry.
I sense that you judge me, and yet you have no right to. Unlike you and your friend, Mr. Wells, I was not arrogant. I did not take the easy path.
Easy? Excuse me? What? You could have left. You could have suffered in the slums more. You stayed, motherfucker. I don't know if they put dragon on you or what. But That's why you don't trust cats. You don't trust them. Watching you. Watching you. Slaving away for corn snuff for everyone? Yeah, fuck that shit. Fuck that life. Nah, 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 nah.
Slaving away for a corp. Not exactly everybody's dream.
Oh, yes. Because thieving is so much more honorable.
At least I'm not fleecing this planet and its people in the name of profit margins.
Corporations need capital and resources to keep all in order. Who else is to rule? Corrupt governments? The masses attached to feeders? Cynics? Nihilists? Like you?
Come on, not everybody wants to change the world.
Sadly, this is true.
Look at the people you work for, motherfucker! Chill out! You acting like you're such a goddamn saint! Fuck off! Fuck you! What did you eat today? Nothing! I didn't know you yet! I forgot! I'm gonna make steak later, though, so it's okay! It's okay, I'm gonna be able to steak them! Mmm, yum, 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 yum. See, it's ridiculous how cheap steak is compared to everything else now! It's like my cheapest meal! It's insane! Mmm! People, pizza on the street hate the corpse? Of course they do! Corpse suck! Of course the corpse suck! Nice? Fuck yeah, nice! You make a good big boy! Big boy! I don't know if I want to make it with, beans or broccoli. I don't really want to do both. That's too much on the plate. I usually only do one side, or I could do mashed potatoes. I don't think I have anything else for a side. But broccoli is so good. Ah! Oh no, I'm hungry. I'm hungry. I could make mashed potatoes and put broccoli on it. That could be good. That could be really good. I have cheese. Oh, I'm gonna have fun making dinner. It's gonna be good, Noms. Hopefully you guys are ready to eat today. Because now I'm talking about I'm hungry. I wasn't thinking about it, so I wasn't hungry. I didn't think about it before stream. I was gonna grab a Lunchable because I'm a fucking child. I'm such a weird thing with those pepperoni Lunchables. I like to grab them. I like to grab them and have them once in a while. Don't judge me. I was gonna eat that, but I forgot. I forgot. Potatoes and broccoli with cheese. Yeah. That sounds so good. I can just picture it. The string cheese bowl, the broccoli, the potatoes. Yeah, that sounds good. That sounds like a good idea. That just means I'm giving extra dishes. Fuck. But I just bought stuff, so it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Alright, let's drop it. Now the peeps on the streets hate the corpse. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you.
You already forget what happened at Tom's Diner? People hate corpse more than anything. Can't blame them either. Got some regrets, but clepping from Arasaka ain't one of them.
Sometimes I wish to become a nomad, to leave this world, forget everything.
Takamura is Lucy! Takamura is just Lucy! Dude, what? Wait a minute! Takamura is just Lucy! The same kind of backstory! They both want to leave Night City! Bro! He's Lucy, but he stayed with the corpse! Lucy at least left and started, what did he... Pickpocketing? I forget what he actually called it!
never too late to change.
What is your expression? One cannot teach an old dog new tricks.
No, that's not true! That's not true! My dog learns new tricks all the time!
Do you know what I think?
What's that? What?
That day in Compeki, we both have lost someone important. And we are not at peace with this. So we seek conflict, argue eagerly.
Well, I just like to argue. What can I say? I like to argue. It's fun! Do you guys pick a fight just for the fuck of it? Cause I do. It's fun! It's fun! It's nice to get the blood boiling once in a while, you know? Just get all sassy. As long as it's in good fun, you know? It's only good fun. I'm not surprised. Thank you. I think. But it's fun. Have you never? Come on, you have four sisters. You've never like picked on them for the fuck of it. Come on, man. There's no way. There's no way. Come on! It's fun to fuck with people! It's fun! It's fun! Nobody had done that to me! Oh no! God, Barnes is living a hentai life over there! He's got four sisters that all pick on him, and he's just the quiet, shy little virgin boy. God damn, Barton! Fuck you! I've watched too much hentai! You got no idea how I feel! About hentai? My God, I do not want to think of it like that! I just ruined your whole childhood! Fuck you! Yeah. Or, did I make it better? I'm not sorry! I'm not sorry! Don't worry, my hentai would be much darker! I mean, I grew up with two brothers! And a lot of their friends! Yeah, I don't think I want that. No, thank you. What a fuck thing to think about. That's somebody's fantasy. Woo! You live someone's fantasy and you don't even know it.
Starting to make some sense.
It is the duty of the living to atone for the dead. Hanako-sama shall aid us in our mission.
Or she'll make sure we die for good.
Bakaneko got sick of us, looks like.
It will find its own way.
Ah, the cat can probably see
as
Johnny.
As will we.
See, that's another reason I don't like cats. They're very good. Like a spiritual presence.
I think it is time to do something.
I'm getting worse. What are we gonna do? Where do you go? Where do you go? This doesn't seem right. Is it raining?
Uh-oh. It's getting worse.
You do not look so bad.
Don't tell me how I feel. Do you just text me? Do you just text me, motherfucker? I'm right here! Why did you text me? What the fuck? Bro, homie! I'm right here!
in touch.
Hey,
the divergent reaction, that is mine to do.
Ayo. Also, you said duty. Idiot. What a fucking dumb dumb. What's over here? Arasaka and Distress Steel Park? Oh, right. We're breaking into this. Oh, well, that guy's right there. He's gonna be able to see us climbing over. Whoa. What was that about? Hello? Wait, where are you going? Wait, what? Okay, bye! Okay, cool. Ah, shit. Let's see if I can get in without him noticing. I thought it was so we got in. Isn't that what you said? It wants me to go on the bridge, but the bridge is... bridge has stuff going on! Can't open the damn door! Why are we doing this when it's raining, man? It said use this to get over!
I'm in.
Good. Now try to enter the warehouse. I will draw their attention away.
Well, hold on. Give me a minute. Shit. Pretty much. There's a camera. The camera.
Security systems.
Excellent. I am also making progress.
Death to you! Fuck that guy! Onigiri! That's just some sushi stuff. I don't know. I don't know how to eat sushi. I wish I did. But I don't. Now there's so many! I need a 55, 55, and then a BT! And I'm not gonna get that! Crap balls! Yeah, they kinda... Well, I don't really get this! Alan? I got 100 Eddie! Cool, I got a little bit of money! Shut up! I'm working here! Hello? Wait, what's that purple thing? Why you say there's a purple thing here? What is purple thing? I will take ammo, thank you! Take that, what? What am I looking for?
The aircraft's thrusters were deactivated by...
Uh-huh? Oh, behemoth! Nice soul! Didn't we already just do this? I guess I can just use it. Is there something important on it? Special delivery! I could turn stuff off. Little boy, I don't know, here the operations are still stationed on Nasarishira. Radiation is the highest in the entire region. As your reward, I'm sending you some top shelf tech. Arasaka Shinjin. Nobody's gonna notice that I'm gone. Huh? Turn it all off! Alright, cool! I mean, that'll make things easier. I forgot I could do that. Why is there a purple thing, though? I can't go downstairs. Upstairs? Hello? Nobody's in here. Oh, a knife. I like a knife. Oh, come on! That's not fair. You forced me... Whoa. To put it in other things? That's not fair.
What's that music? Tunnel. Tighter than a wetsuit in here. Oh, reeks.
You will have fresh air once you reach the warehouse area.
I cool. A champagne bucket. Why? Just why? I think you're showing me. Oh, are you actually hiding? Oh, that's a muzzle. Did I not check the other guy's body? Where was his body at? Did I not check him? Yeah, where did his body go? His body doesn't exist. It's just gone. Well, that's bullshit. Hmm. I want to go back to I would like that, yes. I like that very much. That big boy. Come. I wasn't expecting that many. It's fine. It's cool. I can handle that. There's a different way to go! Fuck. Hello? Is there... Oh! Ooh, a grenade! See? I came back for a reason. Is that just the way out? Hello? Yeah. over there. Okay. It'll be fine. I don't know if I can really sneak up on that guy or this guy. They're kinda placed. They won't see me in their peripheral?
Big toys for big kids.
Ayo? I mean... Okay, I thought somebody was watching me. Alright, we're cool. We're cool. Drop his ass. Oh, I'll take money, thank you. Money's cool. I just want to kill him. What? Isn't that what I just dropped? Yeah, I'm pretty sure I just dropped one of those. I want explosions! What can I say? I like explosions! Fuck you, bitch!
Enemy contact!
Second.
floats ours to do with as
well. What are you doing?
To Tokyo if you want.
Haha, I just made you that. Good work. Now, it is my turn. Can you see? Terrible chaos. Even the roof is slowly. Me, the roof.
We find
that
you,
is your
no
wheel.
Matter what.
There are buildings around. Smaller ones. Use them to come down. Me, you must hurry. I'm Arasaka Avery approaches.
What do you want? What's happening?
Yeah.
Is this what you want? Forgot I got that cool double jump now.
You have made a cock-up. Arasaka reinforcements are here.
I made a cock-up? What do you mean? I'm going where you want.
Fucking worked.
Excellent work, B.
Okay, what now?
Now we retreat into the shadows and arm ourselves with patience. I will contact you before the parade. Until then, try not to get into any more trouble.
As if I wasn't
no promises.
Enough already.
Yay, I did it all! And I leveled up! Nice! Fucking nice! Cool! Well, I guess we did it. Pursue other leads while waiting for Takamoto to get ready. God damn it! Is this another one where we can't skip? And we just have to wait for Takamoto? Are you serious? Really? Just another waiting one? How you doing? I like your umbrella. I also like that you do not give a shit that I just waved a gun in your face. It's pretty hot. I want to talk to him.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta see what would happen. And it was okay. Alright, shit. Well, that's not what I want. So now we're just waiting. Yeah, we're just waiting for Takamoto to get ready. Cool. A Sinner Man. The Sinner Man? Wait. Isn't that also from Brooklyn Nine-Nine? Isn't that? Dude, I swear to fuck, somebody on this team was watching Brooklyn Nine-Nine. When they were making this, there's no fucking way. There's no way. What? I swear there's a guy called Sinner Man. That's ridiculous! That's hilarious! What? What? Alright, I wanna go to Judas! Judas! I guess I'll go do that! are fucking getting Johnny a car! And then maybe I can figure out where the river docks are? So I think the first river dock we have to go to is the one we actually know. Forgot his name. Well, he's been there. I believe he has them on a wire. That starts the upgrades. I don't know how much it is, though. And I have no idea about Rebecca's guns. I have not even looked that one up yet. What up, fucker mothers? How you doing, Nico? I ran into a pool. How you doing, Nico?
It's getting hot in here.
Good to see you, good to see you.
28.7 body heat.
It's Claire? Claire? What? Bar's a buzz about you lately, so I thought, looking for a driver, street races, all that sound. Ooh, sounds pretty neat, Claire. Question, audio? I'll give you the teeth sometimes to pop out for a minute. Okay, cool. What is this? Ms. V, I believe I discovered the cause of technical difficulties in my system. Each domain vehicle is equipped with a simplified AI core that is responsible for the vehicle's anatomy and circumstances when contacted with the central core has been disrupted. Huh? Hold up. Oh, my nose drives me nuts. Sorry. I don't care about this. Maybe a virus? Maybe? Wow, that was a real fast text! Indeed, that is the question. As I first suspected, that software increased in complexity and desire to become anonymous results in the vehicle to become ipso facto? Why am I talking to a car? Keeping it as a warning. That's so cool! I'm so happy they put Yokai in this game! That just makes me so happy! I love that! Just Image, no nuggets on Bushido Lista? Another reef fool is a thief, but every thief is a fool. Talk about a good hook to the house of twice. What would you say to a little dinner get together? Yo, you like some company? I'm not sure I understand you. You mean to say what I think you are saying? V, this is perhaps not the best idea. I'm honored, but I have other obligations in Japan. Under other circumstances, you understand, I hope. But thank you, your words mean a lot to me. Of course the guy who's parallel to Lucy would turn me down. is so ridiculous. Sorry. Okay. So you're not ready yet? You're still not ready? No? Hey, where's Joelle? The beast and me. Is it clear out of garage during the day? Well, it's not daytime. It's nighttime. Joelle! Hello, Gong! What's up, Zay? What's up, Zay Machu? What's going on, bro? We just got an armored car. And we're losing the boom-boom shit. I guess I want to make sure. Judy! Knock, knock!
Oh, fuck.
Oh! Okay, then! I'm wildly at a different idea what the fuck was about to happen!
Herself to express her undying gratitude to you for saving her ass.
Shut up, Jody!
I was only gone an hour.
Why would you? Yeah, slowly backs out. Close the door. All right, Jody. Good to see you. Fuck. Why would you leave her for an hour, Jody? Gee, we need her alive, Jody. She doesn't have clothes, right? Oh, goddamn. Alright, first I gotta take this, sorry. Is there anything else? No, are you serious? Check your pulse, how's this happen? Yeah, how'd this happen, Judy?
How did this happen?
I don't know. I told you, Evie was lying in bed, like always, when I went out. And I got back to...
Hey!
Fuck.
She's got the makeup... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah, pretty sure she checked her pulse. You can't blame yourself. Even though it's totally your fault. Don't blame yourself.
Don't blame yourself. Won't solve anything.
I should have sensed something. That it was off.
Stop. Couldn't watch her 24/7. She'd made up her mind. Would have found a way. Always. You checked your pulse?
She's gone.
Gotta do something with her.
Don't want any trouble. I'm calling the badges. Can you carry her to the bed?
As if that'll change anything.
Shut up, Johnny! I probably shouldn't move her. I mean, I probably shouldn't. Right?
Not sure we should move her before the badges get here.
She's just another dead whore to them. Nobody'll care. Least we could do is treat her with some dignity.
You're lucky you're not Judy, alright? I'd go to jail for Judy. I'd go to jail for her. Which, how fucked up would it be if this was all just a fucked up way to get me to jail? Like, what if Judy
North
killed
Jackson Street.
Evelyn? That was her name.
No imminent danger. Suicide.
Tomorrow? No! Today! What part of dead don't you understand?
No, she was not pronounced dead by trauma team. If she'd have had coverage, we wouldn't be talking.
And fuck you. If you don't want to move your asses, why don't I come down to the precinct and trash it into bits? Now will you come and arrest me, you pussies?
God,
fine,
she's hot.
I don't give a fuck what you write me up for.
Yeah, I like her. Here you go.
They'll be here
soon. Ew, Evelyn! She just didn't have BD.
You told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
That's the daily thing for them? Yeah, for real.
You know, to you, she's your best friend, so it's a terrible tragedy. But they must get dozens of calls like this every day.
Not exactly something...
What are you? The fucking PR rep?
Yeah, not something a greedy person saying. Wants to hear. But I really didn't have any other options there.
I'm gonna put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body.
At least she has clothes. Okay. I guess?
You think she really cares? Okay. I swear, Judy, if you're setting me up, I better see you in jail.
Close the door, V.
So we can have a sexy time. Yeah, okay. Well, goddamn! That's not what I was expecting at all!
Huh? Bum a cig.
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. It's been years. But right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
No! No, 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 no! You quit! No! No!
Sorry, no can do.
Cheapskate.
Could get hooked again. I don't want that on me.
V, just give me a fucking smoke.
Nah!
Sorry, fresh out.
Shit, try, V. I know you're not.
How?
Don't piss me off. Not now.
Oh, come on! No! This is not...
Fine, here.
Loser of choice in my ass! You know something about the box?
That was her smoke case.
That was. Now it's mine! She smoked some strange brand, bro!
She smoked some... strange boutique brand.
That's heavy. Whenever she pulled on a new face, it was down to the details.
A lot of people know the real Evelyn? Who she really was?
No. Nobody.
Thank you. Now don't blame me. Oh god, let's get catch your hair on fire, dude. Be careful.
Fuck, Evie.
But damn, is that hot.
I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
Well, can't believe she gave up, right? That was... Look, but stay strong, Judy. Stay strong.
Stay strong, Judy. Don't let this tear you down.
Know what? Let's just not say anything for a minute, okay?
Okay, cool. Night scene is beautiful.
Fingers? Oh, he said Evie was with him for 4 days.
Uh-huh. Did say so.
She disappeared from clouds a week before you turned up. Tom told me later. Couldn't sleep at night knowing that. Kept thinking, what the hell happened to those other 3 days? So... I did some more digging in her virtues. Found Woodman. He kept her. Had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
Good thing I killed him! Fuck yeah! Fuck yeah!
I zeroed Woodman. Didn't plan on it, just how the chips landed.
Yeah!
Glad I did, though.
Me too. I can't even imagine.
All the nervous twitchy!
Still, it's not enough. There are so many more like him.
Isn't it fucked? So let's
gotta
go kick all their asses!
I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suz. Thanks, V. Sorry. But I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Alright, anything comes up, you call, baby girl. I'll be here.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow.
Holler on the hollow? Alright, that's a way to leave a conversation. I'm cool, bye! Shit, bye! That's me backing out to like finger guns, you know? Yeah, that's what I do. That's my move. Oh, damn. That, just wow. That is not what I thought I was coming over here for at all. Damn, dude. What an instant boner killer.
by the
stove. Cool! What the fuck is that advertisement?
Stay out of trouble, okay?
Bottoms up? And... Watson whore? The fuck part town am I in? I like this place. I'm going to Bam Town? Alright! Back to Bam City! I just got off at work and I sound alive again? Oh, good! Good, finally getting over your sickness! Man, everybody getting sick! Ugh, hate this time of year. It's good to hear that you're getting over it. Getting over it with Bitty Body. God, I want to play that again. Been a long time, so I probably would suck. Wow, wow, wow. Did you see that, chat? That was amazing. It took two heckin' weeks. Heckling. Alright, well, this isn't playing the song I want. Whoa. Okay, I mean, thank you. I'm not gonna say no to that. It really sucks, though. Is we're already getting close to the time we got in stream. How the fuck has it been 2 hours? I keep playing, but I gotta play Argonne tonight. Which, boo! I should have saved this for at night and did Origami today. But the schedule just didn't work out right for it. Which sucks. I wanted to, but it's fine. It's fine. We'll have extra Cyberpunk on... What is it? Tomorrow? Yeah. Yeah. We'll do an extra one tomorrow. Whoa. Who told you to stop like an idiot? Imbecile? What? Imbot? What are you saying? I breath the hydrate all day. I'm gonna consume some liquid. Hey yo, I got some liquid you can take. Woo! Fucking go! My girl dry? Me too! Me too! I just gotta get used to it. You gotta take time to take a drink! And I've gotta take time to talk! I do not like... I can't stand those streamers that can sit there for like minutes without saying anything! It's weird to me! Like, I can watch anybody play a game! You're supposed to be my entertainment! And why should I watch you over anybody else? You're gonna sit there for 2 minutes in silence? Like, what? And if you're really, really focused, okay, whatever, but... Well, I'm here for entertainment. I'm not really here for the game, you know? Now we're back to Japan Town. And I probably should call there, which is hilarious, because this is where we started today! Ah, damn it! This song is really good, I like this! Let me see what song's on the radio! Oh! Forgot I have a stash! Forgot that's a thing! Back it up! Good Yakitori Night City? Hello? Did he find some good time? Tempura Night City Cheap, Udo Night City, Tasty Ramen. Is there anything to eat in this wasteland? Girl, you can't find anything because you're sending your searches to me as a messages! I can give you a few pointers! Yeah, I'm hitting on them. How about Mexican food right next to Mama Wells' bar? Mama Wells has a bar? In the Glen, there's a place that serves the best tamales in the world! The pancakes it tells diners are to die for? I'm not even joking? Nah! Nah! Mexican food, bro! Hell yeah! An interesting proposal. I assume this Mama Wells related to your friend? Yeah, she's his mom. It don't matter, but yeah! I see! was Rin. It was Rin the entire time! Woo! Raiders! Good to see you! Welcome, welcome! Hi, you! Welcome! Yes, yes, yes! How's Cyberpunk going? It's going good! I just went to Judy's because I thought it was giving me a booty call. It was not a booty call! It was not at all! Judy's fine, so it's okay. Judy's scam shaking my head. Yo, I was not ready to walk into the bathroom. Is that what I thought she called me over for? For real, for real. Oh, yo. Oh, but I do appreciate the raid. Thank you. Thank you for the raid. Appreciate. Hold on, let me. You see if I can get it. Surprise me, I'm surprised today. Huh, that's a weird one. Okay. I usually like the growl. Yeah, I like that. Okay, that sounds good. That sounds good. Judy, I thought this was a booty call. Now me helping you hide a dead body. Pretty much. Pretty much. I mean, if it was like that, then hot. But something beautiful. It was because of the way of the death. You're not, the unaliving. I can't say it, YouTube. But the unaliving. If she actually killed her and I was there to help her hide it, you know. She's hot. I could have been on board for that, but Evelyn just unaliving? Yeah, no. No, that's quite the boner killer. Quite the boner killer. No! 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 Not the Seinfeld! Not the Seinfeld! Oh, that sucks! I mean, I do appreciate the raid, though, Rin! I do! I'm always not sure if I should call you Rin or Neil, but... I appreciate it so much! I'm gonna keep going for a little bit longer, then! Because I was just about to call stream! So I gotta go make some steakums! Eat some num-num steakums! Fun! Ryan's gonna be here? Let's go a little bit more. Let's do it. Let's go the elevator. So, there's a lot of people that just dropped in. I don't know how much you guys know Cyberpunk. I appreciate you guys chilling here and giving me a shot, sticking around. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you guys. Fuck yeah, more guys just stream! You can thank Rin. You can thank Rin for all of it. Am I paying attention to this? Sometimes it gets so loud.
The parade is
so done. If anybody knows this game, yeah, we're at the point we're talking with Takamori again. We just got back. What actually was the last thing that happened in the story? We did just go into Arasaka Park. And we uploaded a virus, I think. It's hard to remember. The stream never ends. Let's go. Tonight, who needs to eat food? We could just keep playing Cyberpunk forever, Thomas. Forever, it never ends. A stream that never ends.
B, just in time.
Thank you. How you doing? Don't jump. There's always hope. Talk about
you. Girl, if you're here to jump, remember that there's help available. 9 o'clock hotline.
That is not funny. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself.
That's right. Okay. Okay, so. Yuri. But. Yuri, the son of Arasaka, killed his dad. And we're trying to get to his sister to tell him what the fuck happened. That's what's gonna happening right now. Ten cool to be funny? For real, for real. What's up, Steph? How you doing? Good to see you. It's been a while. What's up, bro? I just had three sausages and mac and cheese.
time to waste,
lucky. Joke's on him. I'm 12. Cool. He can't handle that much. What is this?
The malware works. Truly. Much better than I anticipated.
Oh, we were getting
our
the virus.
Eyes and ears are in the guard room.
Maybe.
I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are.
Ah!
They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb.
Okay.
As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang! No more thief.
Bang.
If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float. Enter through a window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Question is, are you ready to face Oda again?
I'm ready. Question is, are you?
I formed this plan, did I not?
All while ignoring one crucial element. Your friend, Oda.
Oda is a man of honor. He would not dare raise his hand against me.
Maybe. But you're gonna be dropping in on Hanako by surprise.
Huh. You have a point. Instinct and reflexes win out at the moments like this.
So?
So I can only hope that I am still faster than he is.
Stay safe, Goro.
Oh, shit! They're time skipping! This game is so damn pretty, isn't it? Oh, if you think this is pretty, watch the anime, bro! Oh, speaking of! Finally! Oh! It's Chino and Blue Ball! They're back, guys!
I am in position.
They're back in their kaiju form!
Remember to be careful when you will face Arasaka drones.
Oh, shit! Excuse me!
Okay,
good to go.
Then let us begin. You must reach old snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
I didn't know we were going right into this. How do I? Okay. Okay, I didn't know where I was going. So let's get moving. Let's get grooving. We got this shit.
Know what hit him.
Okay, let me take these real quick. Is there actually a time limit for this? Okay, I'm just gonna read those in case there's any information. No! Damn it, okay. I thought Jacken was holding. Alright, up. 78. BD, I can do that. Got it. I'm always getting.
Okay.
Oh, I didn't even hear that part. There's a Netrunner running around?
You must reach all snipers before Hanako-sama's float appears.
Alright. It's the first sniper. This time, look for bombs. I didn't know. Oh, gotta go for it.
Just a juxtaposition.
Up. Hello? Hello? Hi. Can I have one of those? Why can't I have a Mac?
You are close. He's almost in front of you. He's watching the crowd. Not his back.
Alright, just keep an eye on stuff. I think I can use that to distract him. That's fine. There we go. At least this time I'm going a little faster then. Guess I'll take that. Crap. There we go. Beautiful. Exit. Max for everyone! For democracy. Alright, let me see. Okay. Ah, I'm a dumbass! There's the... Okay. See, I forgot these exist! Is there anything I can actually do? Initiate overload or disarm? Disarm! Ada! Excuse me, what a bitch thing to put! Take that, I don't know that gun. Oh crap.
Abort, I repeat, abort.
Okay, too much crap, how do I get to him? How do I, hold on. Shit pisses me off. Alright, how do I drop some crap, I don't care. I have so many assault rifles. Yeah, I think the other one's better. Good for me. There we go. I thought he would've noticed me, but I guess he's a dummy.
Now you must leap to the balcony by the green arrow and take the elevator. Take the footbridge at the top to cross the street.
What? What am I? Where? Oh, here. Ba-bang! Okay? Let's go! Quick! You can do this!
P, this is important. Bodai's speaking to someone. I am linking you in. We both can listen.
Again, security is substandard. It meets none of our norms. Hanako-sama should not be here. You questioning Yorinobu's orders? Do your damn job. Understood. Over and out.
It is just as we expected. Oda is here. I will contact you with any news.
I forgot who Oda was.
I know that forked out ogre. Adam fucking Smasher.
Try to reach the main pass area.
Where?
You can climb up from there.
Where is Adam Smasher?
Surprise is here.
What do you mean? Where is that son of a bitch? Huh? Is our asshole going?
Don't look too stable. Sure, Takamura didn't play.
Fuck! Almost fell.
Carefully, you must not draw attention.
Super jumps! Is that amazing? I'll take that, thank you! Looks like gum. Up! Drop it down.
You will have to get down somehow.
Whoa.
Just be careful.
Hello?
Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
Okay. He says not to rush, but... Isn't this time sensitive? Fuck you, durable weep tank top? Yo! I'll take that, thank you! Alright, just stay behind stuff. And we'll be cool. god! Why you keep fucking me over with this shit?
You sold your
soul. All you gotta do is grab him.
Hold it down.
Good words to you. You'll
jump
find
over
the
that?
Door to a staircase at the end of the room.
Well, hang on.
It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep me posted.
Okay, well, that was not as lovely as it could have been. But Clarksonese. Whatever that does, it's good enough.
It is Oraki.
Yeah, wasn't that the gun they were talking about?
We have to announce
the
compromise.
I don't care. Wasn't that the gun they were talking about earlier? Oops. Oh, yeah.
that patrols the footbridge.
Is he the only guy in here?
What? That would be all.
Yes, apparently. Well done. One problem remains.
And that is?
The Arasaka Netrunner. She has taken control of all the networks. You must get rid of her. We'll not be able to hijack the float otherwise. She hides in an unfinished apartment building, near to the second sniper's nest.
Okay, on my way.
Alright, we're taking out our Netrunner! Of course, I love the Netrunners, because I love Lucy. Damn it! Crap, okay, get out of that one. See, sometimes I don't understand. 5574. One C, I can do that. Yeah, yeah. There you go, net run out to 7. Let's go! Nice! I took that guy down nice easy. I just need to find the net runner. Lucy, I'm home. God, if only they could have someone as hot as Lucy. Love the Chaos Gremlin vibes. Thank you. Thank you, Zetsumi. Nice to meet you. Welcome to the Lord, my dude. Dragon! Guys, it's me! I'm in the game! I did it! I'm in Sarp! Thank you, Zetsumi! Thank you for the subscribe! Shit's going down. Shit's done. Shit's fine. We're cool. We're cool. This Netrunner's gonna fuck with us, aren't they? What if it was Lucy? No, she wouldn't be working for Arasaka, but you! Wouldn't it be amazing?
I have an audition. Pull out Harlink.
Pull it out!
Been on a while. Time for a break.
Jack out, girl!
Fuck! Ah! Of course you're here!
Whoa. Okay! He's fucking Shredder! No! Is there another guy in the same place? Fuck! I'm trying to get away! Yeah, he's fast! Oh, you're the fast motherfucker! Damn, getting caught in fucking shit! Gotta heal! Where'd he go? Where is he? He's gonna be fucking healing! Gotcha, bitch! No! Not today! Come on! Almost! Almost! Fuck off! Where'd he go? Where is he?
I managed to.
Suck it, sucky, fucky, sucker, fucker!
He's breathing. For now. I'm sorry.
No.
Brought this on yourself, too.
No, you didn't have to.
He'd have done the same to me. You saw it!
I will remember this. There should be nothing standing in your way now. We press forward.
I don't really remember who Oda was. I just saw a chance to kill him, so I did it. I saw him with all the suck.
Okay, Preem. Online and in the system.
Yeah, see, I feel like he would have woke up and attacked me.
What is
right
he
there.
Doing?
Trying to call someone, I think.
Try to listen. Do not forget to disarm the alarms. I must be able to enter. なぜ止まったんだ？
危険だと警告されたの。織田とも連絡が取れないし、何か変だわ。
パレードを中止すれば。
If we cancel celebration, it'll be taken as a sign of weakness.
弱さ？
Weakness? Who's?
あなたの。
Yours?
俺たちだ。
私が参加したのは。
Everyone has their roles to play in the spectacle. Michiko has no problem with that.
お前が言うなら中止しても。
But I understand.One word from you and we can end this. It can all be over. Your safety is most important to me.
Nii-san.
Yuri Noble.
Yari oemashou.
We must finish it. Thank you, Hanako. It would have been a shame not to finish so heartwarming a ceremony.
Goro. All systems jammed. It's now or never.
Otou-sama.
Poor father.Oh, Hanako.
Hanako-sama.
Anata wa?
O yoroshi wo. Douka,
hanashi dake demo okiku kudasai. I only ask that you listen to me. Your father. How dare you speak of him? It's the last thing I can do for him. To reveal to you the truth about his death.
Hanako-sama,
please. Don't make me do this.
V, run.
Oh, shit.
Whatever he did, now we're really fucked.
Knew we couldn't trust him. What happened to keeping him on his leash?
Reload quickly! Bye now! What weird sound they make! Jump on the dragon! Come on, let's ride the fucking dragon, bro!
Dude, Union,
get the fuck out of here, okay?You guys need to find a safe place! The shit's going down! And I am not here for your safety! To the streets! Let's do it! Let's go! Click your feet or alert from close. Oh, I couldn't do that. I didn't do that.
For now. Lost your fucking mind?
There's no time to explain. We must meet.
Where are you?
An abandoned apartment block on Vine Street. Second floor.Number 303. No
quarter. But that's second floor.
Hurry.
Wait, wouldn't that be third floor? Wide open. 3 miles, one desire. Yo! Almost got trampled. I mean, bro. Vine Street abandoned building. Oh, hi. Hey, it's the news.
Hey, stay out of the
shot. Hi. Don't tell me what to do.I can't aim at her. I can aim at that! Maybe not.
Let's do it again.
Yeah, what? What, you coward? Look at it. She didn't give a shit, you little bitch.
This is
some of your eyes are insane. 54
News coming to you live from Japan.
Hey, stay out of the shot.
Hello. I wonder if I'll be in it.
People are working here.
I don't know what you could be talking about. Stupid bitch. Acting like you own the road. Or wherever we are. That's right, bring me my bike.
Fight.
I didn't do it. I didn't do that.